think if she continues on this path, she's well on her way to
$1 billion
by the time she's 18.
Miley's success came from her ability to rock the world as both Anna and Miley. But her third album, released in July 2008, was 100% Miley.
The premise of Breakout is a progression of what she's been doing. This was the first one without any Hannah Montana tie-in. It was her as Miley.